side window winder mechanism doesn't seem to work, but I would imagine it's about £3.99 to get that component from the MG specialists that are a many. Nice little thing, taken as a part exchange from a gentleman who's had it since 2006, and there is historic photographic records of when the floors were completely replaced. Runs well, a little bit of rust on the front wings there. I think it's savable. I don't think you need to be putting wings on it. It has had new rear wings when it was restored some years ago, and it's a nice little thing.